How to build or upgrade a new PC with ASUS motherboard. If you're looking to build or upgrade your PC, please follow the steps in this video. We'll guide you through installing each component of your computer step by step. When selecting computer components, visit the ASUS Download Center and choose items listed in the ASUS Motherboards Qualified Vendor List, QVL, to ensure compatibility. Also, make sure each component fits properly in your case and doesn't interfere with the installation of RAM or a discrete graphics card. For safety reasons, follow the proper electrostatic discharge (ESD) precautions, including the use of suitable ground straps, gloves, and ESD mats. Make sure the system is off and all power cables are unplugged. Before installation, check your motherboard manual for detailed instructions. Let's begin by installing the CPU. First, locate the CPU socket on your motherboard. Find the small triangle mark in the corner. It is often indicated by a slightly raised edge or a different color. Lift the socket lever and cover, or the retention arm, to open the socket. You may also notice alignment notches on some motherboards. Align the triangle on the CPU with the triangle mark on the socket. Be careful not to touch the contact pads or pins on the bottom of the CPU or the pins inside the CPU socket. Then place the CPU into the socket vertically and smoothly. Finally, lower the socket lever to secure the CPU and lock it in place. The protective plastic cover will pop off automatically. Next, let's install the RAM. First, let's begin by pressing down on the clips on either side or one side of the memory slot to release them. Carefully hold both edges of the memory module, making sure to avoid touching the gold contact fingers. Align the notch on the bottom edge of the memory module with the key in the slot. Gently push the module into the slot at a slight angle until it is fully inserted. Once the module is in, press down firmly on both ends until the clips snap into place, securing the memory. Repeat this process for any additional memory modules. Let's move on to the SSD. Locate the M.2 slot on your ASUS motherboard. You can refer to the user manual for additional guidance if needed. Loosen and remove the heatsink from the M.2 slot if present. Make sure to remove any protective plastic film from both the heatsink and the thermal pad. Align the SSD with the M.2 slot, making sure the notches match up. Insert the SSD at a slight angle and then gently push it into place. Once it's in, press down firmly and secure it by turning the M.2 Q latch clockwise or the small screw provided to keep it steady. Depending on your SSD model, secure the heatsink with screws, and you've successfully installed the SSD onto the motherboard. If you're installing an AIO cooler, start by flipping the motherboard over. Then, align and secure the pump unit to your CPU socket using the correct mounting brackets for your CPU type. Once that's done, install the standoff screws at the four corners. If you're using a different kind of cooler instead, please follow the instructions provided in your specific cooler's manual. Afterward, mount your motherboard onto the chassis. Use the provided screws to secure it in place, making sure each screw is tightened properly to keep everything stable. With the motherboard components installed, let's move on to the chassis. Locate the area for installing the PSU, which is typically at the bottom rear of the chassis. Place the PSU inside, ensuring the PSU fan is facing the ventilation opening for proper airflow. Use the provided screws to securely fasten the PSU to the chassis, making sure they are tightened firmly. First, remove the expansion slot covers on your chassis. Locate the PCIe slot on your motherboard. Then, vertically and firmly insert your discrete graphics card into the PCIe slot. Hold the graphics card steady and secure it to the chassis. If you have a graphics card holder, install it to ensure the card is securely locked in place. Now that the installation is done, connect the necessary cables to the PSU and motherboard, ensuring they are plugged in securely. As shown earlier in the video, we've already installed the AIO cooler backplate. Next, attach the fans to the radiator with the ROG logo facing outward and align them with the screw holes on the radiator. Choose a mounting location for the radiator and fans, typically the top or front, ensuring proper airflow to prevent overheating. Secure the radiator and the fans with the appropriate screws into the mounting location in your chassis. Be careful not to over-tighten. Screw them in until you feel slight resistance. Also, the pump side should be positioned lower than the thermal connect side. Carefully place the pump onto the CPU, ensuring it's centered. Install the pump with the provided screws, tightening the thumb screws diagonally to prevent lifting. Gradually tighten the screws in a diagonal pattern for even pressure. Connect the fans to the fan headers or controller, using dedicated radiator fan headers if available. Plug the pump power cable and RGB controller into the motherboard and PSU. For the hard drive, remove the storage plate and attach the 2.5-inch hard drive to it. Securing it with screws in all four corners. Connect the SATA data and power cables to the hard drive, then reattach the storage plate. Attach the PSU cables to the motherboard and other components. Then, connect the front panel connectors to the motherboard, such as the power button, reset button, USB ports, and audio jacks. Refer to the motherboard manual for the exact pin layout. Finally, organize the cables for better airflow and to avoid interference with other components, and your installation is complete. You can close the chassis and power on your PC to check if everything is working properly. Don't forget to install the latest drivers for each component for optimal performance. If you encounter any issues, contact your local ASUS customer service for expert support. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.